And when the sirens went off, that's when we started watching the TV and find out what was going on. My wife and I went downstairs and just, you know, waited it out. That's when it got scary. Well, it doesn't seem real. Everybody always says it doesn't really happen in your backyard until it really does. It's unbelievable till you see it. It looks like a war zone. This stuff's everywhere. Every tree's down. The house is tore apart. It's crazy. I've never seen anything like it.